friends. Hello, each and everyone in the world. And hello, YouTube. Much love to you all. During this quarantine, this is a hard time for everyone. So, I'm going to give a little bit of a motivational thing for you guys and girls. Seeing the end of the tunnel, you know, they feel like that it's never going to stop, or it's not going to end, or it's not even going to get better, but it does, you know. By making sure that you're staying safe is one way to help. Powerful in words. You know, I've been going through some things myself, you know, and it's really hard for me. I've had a lot of things being asked of me, a lot of obstacles. Obstacles that I have to either achieve or overcome. But the best thing I've ever done was to always believe that it's going to get better, that this is not going to stay like this, you know. I don't know what people's religion is, you know, and that's your belief of whatever you believe in. What you believe in, you know, I mean, I can't change that. The only person who can change that is you, you know. But what my belief, you know, is my Father, you know, who is in heaven, and my real Father is still alive, but my Almighty Father is. Kids, my friends, my family, you know, and just waking up knowing whatever the day brings, it's going to be a good day.